The respiratory system is made of several organs. The structure includes the lungs, windpipe, diaphragm, and alveoli. It is responsible for taking the oxygen and expelling carbon dioxide waste. Your diaphragm is a muscle you use to breathe. It is under your lungs. Your lungs are two spongy organs.